Namaste. A stiff spine interferes with all nervous impulses sent from the brain to the body and vice versa. As the saying goes, we are only as old as our spine. Today's yoga sequence will help us to keep our spine supple and our body healthy. We'll start just sitting comfortably in any cross-legged position, and we'll be inhaling and bringing the right arm up. As you exhale, bend to the side, keeping your shoulders on top of each other. Inhale, lengthening. Exhale, softening and going deeper. Inhale, coming back to the center. As you exhale, bend to the other side. When you inhale, imagine someone pulling you from the fingertips. Inhale as you're coming up. On exhalation, we'll twist, placing the palm behind you. Inhale, lengthen the spine from the crown to the tailbone. Exhale, go a little bit deeper into the twist. Inhale, we'll change the side, coming to the center. Exhale, twisting. Try not to lean back, taking another breath in here. And we'll exhale and we'll come back to the center. Let's come onto all fours. On inhalation, you bring your tailbone up, looking up. As you exhale, tuck your tailbone in, bring your belly in, chin towards your chest. Inhale, looking up, moving your shoulder blades down your back. Exhale, bring your belly in, arching your spine to the sky. And one last time, feeling the flow of the spine, relieving any tension at your back. Now placing your palms a little bit further forward, bend your knees and push your chest towards your knees, trying to lengthen through the spine. As you inhale, you can straighten your legs more. Exhale and push your chest towards the knees. Then walk your palms back, grounding your heels. You can bend your knees as much as you need. Take hold of your ankles. Inhale, lengthening the spine. Exhale, going all the way down. Uttanasana. One more time. Inhale, your back is flat, is comfortable. And exhale, going all the way down. Bending the knees to roll up, coming into a standing position, placing your palms behind your back, opening your chest. Engage your buttocks as you go into a back bend. Take a deep breath in here. Inhale as you're coming up, and exhale just halfway down. Try to keep your spine parallel to the floor. If you feel that your spine and your back strong enough, you can stretch your arms, Samakonasana, right angle pose. We're building the strength of the back. Inhale as you bring your torso and your arms up. Exhale, coming back to your center.